You on your toes. Okay. Continue legacy. Scumbag Co. reaches out to community manager, says, hey, I'd love to play a copy of your game. Community manager sends me a message back, says, I sent that to you 2 weeks ago. Well, Okay. There we go. Okay, we good. All right, do we have any money? Nope, broke as a joke. All right, let's go. Ooh, what are we? Oh, we're playing a gigantic. Okay, your gigantic plus rare relic. What's the rare relic? For every point of resolve before 100, deal an additional 1% bonus damage. Okay. Okay. You are gigantic. And I am, look at me, I am a girthy individual. I like it. Hey, Belf 2 with the 5 sub bomb. Thank you, Belf. Appreciate that, brother. Thank you for your support. Yo, can I just. You know what? Should I tease it a little bit? Okay, here's the deal. Nobody's here yet. It's just me and you. So I'm gonna tease it a little bit. It is so nice getting live notifications. You can't see it because the screen's on. Getting live notifications on my phone. Oh, it's so nice. Nobody's here yet, so I can show that off. Don't tell anyone. Yep. Okay. No more having to worry about all of that tomfoolery and Twitch and so good. So good. See what? Exactly. I didn't see nothing. I just realized Gigantic gets us more money, but I'm pretty sure it makes our attack larger, which is amazing. I'm lost. What are we talking about? Nothing. You didn't see anything. I definitely did not show the super secret thing on my phone that shows a notification whenever I go live on Twitch or a new YouTube video pops up or I tweet or any of that awesome stuff. Yep. That absolutely did not happen. That's the, in fact, the last thing that happened. Yep. Oh, Barry, love it! Fantastic. Shwink. God, I can reach the entire screen with this gigantism. This is amazing. Now we just need to get our damage really high for this boss. Because this boss sucks! God, dude, he stop planting your feet when you attack. I need to immediately move. Oh god. Son of a biscuit! These are fine, okay. Wow, that was the whole thing. Okay, I really need to try those. Do that today. I need one of those apple tree things. All this gold is super good, but I really need some life. Okay, great. That's the opposite of life, friend. The empathies are automatically applied, and now when you do that scar, you'll be automatically at a higher level. Okay, is that, should I be beating them at lower levels first? Red Cove needs food badly. Okay. Okay. Did I finish Grim Dawn? No, played it last night. Boss has so many HP. Isn't there a way that we can, like, somehow do more damage to her? Can we find something in her level that does that? Let me get over in time. I have to find lore. Valkyrie. IIB muscle fibers. More damage. Hold eight, a super jump. Whoa! Cool. Oh, box that ate a farmer? Wow, okay. Hi. I didn't apply my levels, says DCAT. What does that even mean? Literally cannot do that fast enough. So how do I apply the levels here? Oh, here we go. Cool. Try that. With the 5 gift bomb. Thanks, Halon. Hey, Ninja. I'm a little panda. Good question, Cohh. How do I not suck at this game? Oh, just keep playing it. Just keep playing it. You absolutely get better as you just keep playing it. Okay. So wait. Read clue. A green hooded figure approaches the nearby wall before frantically mimicking the action of throwing a fireball. My narcolepsy can strike you at any time, just warning you. He lies hidden in the canopy perched above the golden doors. Ooh. I officially beat this. Okay. Cool. Hi. You need to reach 45 skill score to actually beat the thing. You only got 31k because of your levels. Oh. So to win, we have to get 45k. Bronze score requirement, 45k. Oh. So wait. The levels the levels take away your score. Oh, using relics also does? Man. Can you do, Jesus, 69. I feel like this class is not very good for this. You have to do it with every class, though, don't you? We'll keep trying as we get better people. The rafters above the door. You get up there, but I think I need to. Do I need to do something on it? I can't RB on it. You need ranger? Bow guy? You need a platform up there. Oh, cool. Okay. Gotta lick it? That sounds fun. Do that. I do like licking things. Oh, cheap. Man, those things are so cheap! Oh, come on. Jesus Christ Almighty! Okay. Fine. Christ on the cross! Jumping? Oh God. Oh God. Oh come on, I was aiming down! Okay. D.Va. What does D.Va do? Hold on, hold on. What does D.Va do? Everyone gets a spotlight, but oh my god. What is this? What is this? How many classes are there? Like 15. Yeah, crazy. trade is lit. Oh my god. Thank you, chat. Applause, please. I'm amazing. Okay, those are spikes. You know what the best part is about this relic? It's useless on the boss. Ow. Oh god, okay, we got it. I think there's something going on in there. Sorry, puppers. Oh god. Oh god. Oh jeez. Man, we got almost 2K already? Damn! Oh God. Well, those things. Wait. The little things don't show up. Oh, they don't! That is so dumb! What the hell, dude? That's really dumb. Those totally count as enemies. May have the worst range of any gun ever made. I didn't know those were coming. Oh God. Yeah, it's really tough with that. I think we would have had a chance if we didn't have the blindness. That spotlight thing was tough.
Accept the reliquary and be bound to your ancestors.
Ooh, plus 55. Oh God, what is this? You become disarmed when stressed. That's a really tough one, but I love chefs. Card being a prima donna? It is. Well said. Lily Pouchy, it is tough. I agree.